God is still in the miracle-working business today. Very clear. Notice what the scripture says in Luke 1:37. For nothing is impossible with God. Nothing, no thing, nothing is impossible with God. Mark 10:27. Jesus looked at them and said, with man, this is impossible, but not with God. Read the rest with me. All things are possible with God. Did you hear that? Jesus said, with man, this is impossible, but not with God. All things are possible with God. God speaks of this aspect of his nature in Jeremiah 32, verse 27, through the prophet Jeremiah. I am the Lord, the God of all mankind. Is anything too hard for me? That's a rhetorical question. And the obvious answer is no, nothing is too hard for God. With God, nothing is impossible and nothing is too hard. And in your families, in your households, there are going to be times, there have been times, there perhaps are times right now, and there will be times in the future where you need a miracle in your house. You're not going to have the resources yourself, the ability yourself, the rational capacity yourself to work out things. You need God to do what only God can do. You're going to need a miracle in your house. And the good news is that God does miracles in people's houses.